This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching.
Come on, these guys. Okay, up to 1730, so it's not too bad. Ooh. Buddy, don't keep turning in on me like that. Yeah, I guess that was a bit of a dive part on me. But everybody's doing the follow the leader part, and I'm like, you know what? There's lots of room to pass, so. That's the corner. This section here is where I'm like, okay, so they break a little bit. This section is, I don't think they break at all. Maybe they do a little bit. I thought I could get the jump on in third gear, but that won't work. I shouldn't even have to brake on that, I can just lift. Well, he didn't want to commit to closing it off, because I was ready to just hit the brake. I was going to be closing that gap off, but he didn't. I saw him turn away a little bit, so. Oh, he got a great exit. Almost on the dirt. Pressure is out a bit. I'm just pulling. Wow. Oh, that was my bad. I did not expect that turn in. Guess I gotta work my way back up. Oh, I'm so far from ZRS now. Oh, that's such a wide turn for some reason. I really gotta catch up. Okay, Andre, push. We gotta get these guys. A little bit of understeer there. Yeah, they really pull on this part. 4 seconds away, god damn.
Trailing our teammate by 6.3 seconds.
Okay, we're down to 2 second gap. Well, just a bit more than 2 seconds. Because they had DRS, so. Okay, so I'll definitely have DRS in the next lap, I hope. Driver in front.
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Delatraz is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tires are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.1. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. We want to pit this lap, so push now.
Yeah, you guys are all bunched up together, so this gives me the chance to get some speed. Maybe pass a couple people.
Good job, nice overtake.
At least not last. Okay, ooh, I'm 50% wear on those tires in 5 laps. I think it's heavy on that. Go!
Go, go, go!
Okay, where are we gonna leave? Now we're 19. God, we're the same spot as we came in. Now we gotta push for this 10 laps pretty much. See what we can do.
Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
one of those tires up a little bit. Turn on the DRS there a little bit late. I'm still going on the outside here. Couldn't make the move stick.
Giuliano is coming in for his stop.
Up to 17th. A little bit of a late break there.
Gap to teammate ahead is 28.2 seconds.
Okay, this is getting interesting here. Up to 14. That's 12th spot. Not sure DRS got engaged a little bit less and you just couldn't get some contact and started sliding, but that was bad. Did I hit one more Manuela? I don't think I did. I think I hit Bacalaccia, I could be wrong though. Maybe not.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
It's definitely an aggressive episode for sure with these AI. I'm just waiting for that please wait to be black flag. Bad turning. There's so much time against these guys. Alright, 6 laps to go, come on. I thought it was 2.37 seconds ahead. I could just stay in third gear there.
We're leading our teammate by 4.5 seconds.
I guess I wasn't close enough for the first bank. Can't keep missing that apex. Okay, we definitely won't have DRS next in line as well. Only 3 laps to go.
So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race.
See if we can still do those corners that fast enough. I made that stick, that's good. Oh, running really wide. I'm not sure if I have enough time to get into fifth. I'm losing a lot of time. I'm to 1.9, okay, so lap 15, final lap, I should have DRS. Ooh, that's way too much cutting. Oh, maybe I won't have DRS. I'm using so much time around that corner. Yeah, we need so much time with that damage from it right now. And DeVry has DRS on me.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 7.2 seconds.
Losing a lot of having these corners with that damage front wing. That was a really bad corner there. I'm gonna take the fast line. I'm not gonna defend this. Jordan chain one. So I feel like we could have been able to
That's
catch up to
the race. We'll see you in Park Ferme.
But with a damage from wing that without him help. So for next race, I do believe we start in fourth. Ooh, and we got driver of the day. So at least some podium. Well, I mean, some points for us. Not no podium, but. And our teammate was about like 5 spots behind us, 6. I think 5, maybe, actually no, it was 6 seconds, 4 seconds, maybe 3 spots behind us, maybe 4.
Out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winners. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the drivers' championship. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race for our championship leader. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Trident driver. There was a lot of going on down the field. There's no question for me. They were the best.
And here's how things are shaping up in the team's championship. Meanwhile, Carlin moved up
all right,
the table.
We are still
fourth this weekend. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started.
Team standings,
sure
we're still
once
we're still first.
Lights out tomorrow.
We're still first. Driver rating, we are 37 points away. Well, not too bad of a race. Could have been better if we didn't have a spin out. Could have been so much better. But either way, not bad of a race. We finished 6th and started 19th, so I'll take that. Now, on to the next one, right? So, thanks for everybody for checking out this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you hit the subscribe button so you know we know you're part of the channel, part of the group. Hit that notification bell, and we'll see you guys next time.